Campbelltown City with a very well-strengthened side as we get underway here at Cooper's Stadium. Picturesque day here in South Australia for football. Campbelltown City kick it all off in their away strip in the off-season of the NPL, which means a lot more opportunities have arisen. And it's a goal! A big mistake from Oscar Page early on, and it's a great goal for Campbelltown City. He just read the situation very well, and out of nothing, Adelaide United are behind mark. Stam tries to get around Boffa, does well. It's Riley Stam inside the area, Alex Woodlands. Phillips finds Stam, tries to get around Mullen. He does well. Mullen clears it nicely, but Red's still in a great position. And it's Stam off the side netting. And that's probably one of the best opportunities the Reds have had so far this
game. Nursing that injury, so wonder if he'll be able to see out the game.
Tartu gets around Boffa. It's in the area for Adelaide United. It's off the crossbar. Tartu and Mbembe behind the ball. It's Tartu with the ball. A great save out from Woodlands. Or no, it looked like he got a hand to it, but he didn't. Mullen was there. It looked like it was gone directly to him. And that's Campbelltown. And City! They double their lead! It's Campbelltown City! From Daniel Mullen! There's a penalty! Adelaide United, Bailey O'Neill goes down into the box. And it's a save from Woodlands. Off the crossbar. And they're very lucky to save that one. So just very disappointing start for not only him, but also for the club as well, to be missing a player of his calibre. And it's Adelaide United off the side netting. And once again, their build-up play is pretty good for Adelaide United. They're doing well today. It's Murray. He's in a great position. Oscar Page read that very well. And it will be a corner, and Murray's not happy. Gets the ball nicely, places it well. Can they produce something here? Campbelltown City, back to Murray! Joshua Murray redeems himself right in front of the Red Army.
Looks like Campbelltown are...
That's a poor touch. Campbelltown City are on here. And it will be a free kick. Regis quick to blow the whistle.
He's just discussing with his assistant referee here the outcome. And it is a straight red.
Straight red for Adelaide United. With Murray on the end of it. It's Murray! It's top corner! And Joshua Murray stamps his name into today's game to get his second. And what a goal. Falls to Murray. He's got Dunhar to get around. Whips it inside the area. And it's straight to Kutsumbez. Mario Arica. It's Matsumoto inside the area. Can they get it? They get their fifth. Campbelltown City. And what an occasion to do it on round one. Yoshikawa finds Jake Halliday. It's cleared out for a corner.
Great play there from Yoshikawa. He's just managed to clip a ball through. Unfortunately,
it's almost
Halliday couldn't get on the end of it.
And there'll be no more time left in this fixture. Adelaide United, the champions of 2023, couldn't quite get the job done. Campbelltown City, too strong in this fixture. Here today, 5-0 winners over Adelaide United.